Well, as meteorologist Daniel Johnson told us earlier, the second and final day of Jack Harlow's Gazebo Fest has been canceled, citing safety concerns because of the weather. The team made the decision just after 3 this afternoon. In a written statement, they told WLKY, quote, "The safety of our patrons, artists, and staff is paramount." Sunday ticket holders will receive a full refund, and those that bought two-day passes will receive a 50% refund. No word on if the event will be rescheduled or even return next year.